that will help us to become implicated in sinful activities. The people are becoming implicated in sinful activities only for this kama lobha. He is never satisfied and his greediness increases and we create sinful life. So there is this prescription in this shastra that if you are sinful, you do this prayaschitta atonement, tapo dana vratadivi, tapo tapasya dana and observing some vratas, bhav, ritualistic ceremonies, he recommended. But here the Vishnuduta says that actually by these processes, tapasya, natajyam, karjamevata, Krishna also says, tapasya, dana, vrata, just like one has taken suddenly accepting some miserable condition, that is called tapasya. Just like they used to perform austerity in winter season to go deep into the water. When one tries to avoid water, ignite fire all around and sit down. So these things are not possible at the present moment in the Kali Yuga. But little tapasya required. Without tapasya, you cannot be purified. That little tapasya we have prescribed, that rise early in the morning at 3:30, but they are so downtrodden, they cannot do it. That is my life. I have eaten so much, that is my life. I have enjoyed sex life so much, that is my life. Implicated for the next birth. So, next. But we are not getting released. Therefore, our only business is to get released from this repetition of birth. Yajna, dana and tapasya. Krishna says, these things are not to be given up. That is human civilization. Yajna, dana, tapakriya. Not ajyam, karjam evatat. It must be done. So if you do not do that, karjam evatat, it must be done. That seva begins from tongue, sevan mukhi hi jivhadu, chanting Hare Krishna.